Hello, I am Lilian Bellava, and I'm from Bolivia, and I'm a biologist. There were two possible places where Jacobo could have come from. We chose the Sajama National Park because there we could have the support of the park authorities and the community so that the Andean cat can be released there. Although the cat probably was not from there, in the park we could have more guarantees so that the cat could stay there, and we could also follow him and have the support of the forest rangers. Yes, once we decided to release him in Sajama, we went to evaluate which part of the park. We evaluated three sites to see which was the most appropriate with our colleagues from the Wildlife Conservation Society. And there were also management technicians of Biodiversidad. I don't remember who else was there. So at the zoo, we spent about 3 days more or less evaluating the sites, and based on that, we decided which was the best site. We also spoke with the protected area and with the community, because it would be necessary to request their respective permission. So that was a process that was prior to release as well.